and try some Finger Lake tributary fishing. Hopefully we get some browns, maybe a couple landlocks, maybe even a rainbow. We're going to be using floats with either egg sacs or beads. Let's see how it works out. I'm here with both my cousins. I don't know if we can pick them up on camera. I got Adam here. Got Noah on the other side. Those locked up. Came up to do some Finger Lake tributary fishing. Is this your first one? You hooked a couple others? Wow, that's a nice fish. Let me net him. Is it salmon?
Yeah.
Okay. Nice one, brother. That was locked. It's a nice fish. Nice landlock. It's going with the bead egg combo. It's loaded. Nice fish. Adam with his first Atlantic of the day. Landlocked. Nice fish, buddy. Locked up. No. No. Yeah, I think I had a decent one on just before that.
Nice brown.
Thanks, buddy.
Colored up male. Look at that jaw.
Nice.
Thanks. Ralphie's locked up. On the bead. First cast out there, right where he wanted it. We'll walk out there. Nice frame there. The view. Should tree up. Oh, and he's off.
That's alright.
Nice hook set, bud.
So slow down just in case we don't catch anything else. I'm gonna say my goodbyes. It was a fun day. It was really cold this morning. We all hooked a couple fish. We all lost a few fish. Mostly on sacks. A couple on beads. Anyways, thanks for watching.